All the race cars. What up, Ron? All the NASCAR and all the races was just at Ballpark Village. Hey, hey, wait.
Yeah.
Look how I run to my brother Steve. I love you, brother. God
you
bless
dude.
You.
God bless
God
you.
God is love. Love is God. Mama
Amen.
Says hello.
Oh, for sure.
Everybody says hello. It's
I
good
will.
To see you.
Thank
I'm
you.
Having good to ride up on my bike.
Too, man.
Nice to see you.
Last time was at the... Oh, wait a
minute,
the casino.
And what was it? Boogie Nights with the Dirty Mug.
That's right, that's
Steve
right.
Steve is right.
And I was there.
Yes, and I think it was Mama's, somebody's birthday.
Yeah, your mother's,
My mother.
Yeah,
my mother's birthday. So it was July, July-ish 2020, I want to say, before the pandemic started.
It was before that.
Love you, brother.
Good to see you. Love
I'll
you
see
too,
you later.
Man. Good to see
I'll
you.
See you
take
later,
care
Steve.
Yourself.
Tell,
care
your wife to we say hello.
We'll do it.
All right. See my brother Steve Harris. Hey, so they got this going on at NASCAR is here at the Gateway Technology, Worldwide Technology Raceway on the east side, Madison, Illinois. I think the race is tomorrow. So everybody who's here today, all of the drivers and all the pit crew people and all the trucks just left when I first pulled out. So shout out to KMOV 4 News, Steve Harris. And Holly, your wife, and everybody. God is love, love is God.